Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Jahmal here, and in today's video I'm going to be showing you how you can install Appium via the command line as well as the desktop GUI version on your Mac machine. So let's hop into the video. Alright, the first thing we're going to do is launch terminal, and we're going to check to see if we do have Appium installed on our machine. So we're just going to type Appium --V, and that's going to tell us if we have Appium installed. I already have Appium installed, but I'm going to show you how I did that. So the first thing you want to do is open up, let's say, Google, and you're going to type in HomeBrew. Just going to click the first link, the top one. Alright, so in order to install HomeBrew, what we're going to do is just simply either copy and paste the link or hit the little icon to the right. Next, we're going to open up Terminal, and we're just going to paste that. And it's going to ask you for your password. It is a sudo access into your password, and just let it install all its tools. All right, that's done. So once that's done, what we need to do is just clear everything, and we're going to check to see the version. So we do brew --version, and you can see we are on HomeBrew 3.3.9. Next, we want to install Appium, so I'm just going to go to Google, do Appium, going to click on the first link, mobile app automation. And then we're just going to scroll down towards the bottom, and under the easy setup process, run a test now, we're just going to enter these simple commands back in our terminal so we can install Node, Appium, and its client. So the first thing we're going to do is going to copy brew install node, paste that into your terminal, and let that download all its components. Alright, now we're just going to check to see the node version. So we do node /V, and we can see we're on version 17.3.0. Alright, so back to the Appium website. Now we're going to do npm install -g Appium. So it's going to install Appium globally on our Mac machine. So paste that into terminal and just let it do its thing again. All right, now that's complete. What we're going to do now is just npm install wd. Alright, so everything is installed. All we have to do now is just simply start Appium. So we're just gonna I'm just gonna copy the Appium command. You can simply type this as well. But Appium, hit enter. Now you're gonna ask you application nodes want to accept incoming traffic. You're just gonna click allow, and now we can see we have Appium version 1.22, and it's running on port 4723 by default. Now we're gonna install the desktop version of Appium, so this is going to allow us to inspect the elements and give us more of a GUI feel for Appium. So you're just going to do a Google search for the Appium latest release. It's going to bring you to this GitHub page. From here we have the latest version 1.22.0, and since we're on a Mac machine, I'm just going to download the 1.22.0 DMG file. Once that's downloaded, I'm just going to click the install button, let it verify, and now we have Appium. We're just going to take that icon and drop it into the applications folder. And we're just going to let this do its thing. Alright, now that that's installed, what we're going to do is just open up our app draw. We're going to do a quick search for Appium, and we're just going to launch that app. All right, so I'm getting an error saying Appium cannot be trusted. So just open up your system preferences, go into your security and privacy. Under the general tab, you're going to say open anyways. Click OK. Actually do it twice, just do it one more time, and now Appium should load and launch for you successfully. And that's it, and there you have it. This is how you can install Appium Desktop and Appium command lines on your Mac machine. You can see we are running Appium version 1.220, and this one will allow us to inspect the app, capture the elements, and so much useful information. If you guys found this video helpful, smash that like button. I'm going to be adding some more videos on different techniques and what we can use Appium for. Thank you.